The CEO of Twitter has noticed that you've been tweeting and you keep tweeting. And he said, lovely, but please, can you let your own people tweet? We talked about this. We talked about this last year. You said you were going to try. Why is it they're still not able to legally use social media?
We started many endeavors. We took a lot of actions. It is correct. We have not yet reached a point in which we feel completely comfortable in what our people intended during the elections and voted for. But our people realize that we have taken steps forward, and our people are fully aware that in such matters, we must have a coordination with other branches of the government, with the judiciary, with the parliament, the legislatures. So there is a great deal of coordinating effort that goes into this to move forward. We are thinking about creating a vast information network throughout the country, and we have started laying the foundation for this. You know that the bandwidth have increased considerably compared to last year when we took office. Therefore, people today have a much easier time receiving information and having access to the internet and benefiting from that. Of course, this is not to say that the people have everything that they wish for, but what is important to keep in mind is that we've had sustainable movement forward throughout the past 12 plus months.